jungle.
Hello, sweet angels. How are you? I'm so happy to see you. You were introduced to addition in lesson 21. In today's lesson, we continue learning addition. Are you ready? Let's begin. First, let's take an example of addition. Look, there are 4 pigs on the farm. Then, 3 pigs are coming to join. How many total pigs are there on the farm now? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, the total 7 pigs on the farm now. We write in numerals. We say 4 plus 3 equals 7. I want to tell you this. The result of addition is called the sum. Here, 7 is the sum. Now, let's have some practice. Question 1. There are 5 cows and 4 chickens on the farm. How many animals are there on the farm altogether? I give you some time to find the answer by yourself. Let's find the answer together. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, there are 9 animals on the farm altogether. We write in numerals. We say 5 plus 4 equals 9. Here, 9 is the sum. Now, take a break for a while and then we move on to question 2. Question 2. There are 7 sheep and 3 goats on the farm. How many animals are there on the farm altogether? I give you some time to find the answer by yourself. Let's find the answer together. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there are 10 animals on the farm altogether. We write in numerals. We say 7 plus 3 equals 10. Here, 10 is the sum. Great! You are learning a lot. Now it's time to relax. Sing a song. Bye for now and see you soon.